Bossier on the road, taking on Woodlawn. Pick it up second quarter. Bearcats out to a lead, but the Knights fighting their way back in. Danyen Schonster knocking down the corner three. Then moments later, Brian Stewart on the break. Stops and pops from three from the wing. Woodlawn within two at the break, but the Bearcats came to play in the second half. Cody Dean ahead to Otis Smith, knocking in the three from the wing. And then just moments later, this is not a replay. Dean again ahead to Smith. The three ball from just about the same spot. Three of his 19 points on the night. And then later in the third, Smith the alley, Cinco Bryant the oop, and there was nothing bigger than the B tonight. Bossier improves to 20-3 on the season. They win 71-51.